You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is C equals negative 33. Let's solve it step by step. Move the negative sign from the denominator to the numerator. Swap sides. Isolate the C. Multiply both sides by 11. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the C into a positive number. Multiply both sides by negative 1. Remove the 1s. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is C equals negative 33.